How long have I been waiting for this? Yay! Ta-da! Well, got quite a bit done today. Got a shrink wrap cut off. Canvas put back up. That's no minor task. This stuff is taut. Almost all the zippers have an overlapping Velcro flap too. Good when it's up, tough to put up. And I got the transom all shined up. Use this first with the wool wheel, then this with the foam, and then this by hand. Hopefully it'll hold up.